The Japanese Tea House exhibit garnered popularity at the 1867 Paris Expo. This led to the world becoming widely acquainted with Japan's aesthetics and spirit.
Keeping one's mind in a peaceful state and practicing modesty and respect towards others will purify the setting that surrounds you. I would like to take this opportunity of the G7 Summit to introduce the spirit of thoughtfulness towards others.
I hope that many people from all corners of the world will experience Japanese culture and arts along with the appeal of traditional crafts at the G7 Hiroshima Summit, its related ministerial meetings, and the upcoming Expo 2025 in Osaka, Kansai, Japan.